Welcome to another official release of Bforartists 3.6.2. What is new? With Bforartists, we have added another 21 tasks and features to the Blender bugs and fixes that have come with Blender 3.6.2 and 4.0.0. In the grease pencil, we can now select similar colors with the new color attribute select operator. And in weight paint mode for the grease pencil, we can sample the weight and paint with it. Another update is to the brush panels add-on included with Bforartists, where you could now group sculpt brush types into their own tabs and separate panels, exposing all of your brushes to a top level. And per user request, we have finally added the hide submenus into the context menu. In the F-curve editor, we now have the new blend operators blend to ease slide and the animation blend offset slider. We can also match the slope. Historically in Bforartists, we removed the delete confirmation dialog before it was possible since the 2.79 days. But now, it is an option in the Blender hotkey map to add back the delete confirmation dialogs when you use the Blender hotkey maps. You can also now double-click on a marker to rename it. We have also exposed the principled hair shader into the node add sidebar. And in this particular version, we can also use the color picker from outside of the window. I hope you enjoyed this point update release. And remember, you can always download this for free from bforartists.de/download. One last final note, I want to say thank you to all the artists who use this and also to the developers who keep maintaining this project. Thank you.